A few months ago, I received an email from a colleague of mine in Spain. The first line really caught my attention. After nearly 7 years, I can say
this mission is accomplished thanks to GPT-4 in Azure.
This is called the XGPT, and this is in full production in Madrid. We can say that technology can change the time to diagnosis from years to minutes.
My name is Julian Isla. I'm Resource Manager in Industry Solution Delivery in Microsoft.
My son is 16 years old, and he has Dravet syndrome.
Inspired by his own struggle to correctly diagnose his son, he's dedicated years to build and deploy an AI-powered diagnostic tool for rare diseases.
When I sent the first email to Satya 7 years ago, I asked for help. I asked for help and the connection to the people developing the latest technology.
He streamlined the connection, but the big change for us happened
when GPT-3.5 appeared. We realized the importance of large language models for our tool, and this changed everything.
Thanks to AI advances over the past few years, DXGPT is now a reality. It's being used to identify rare diseases. Patients and doctors can now find diagnoses in minutes, not months or even years. This is simply astounding.
I feel that we did what we have to do. The disease of my son was the energy to create a tool that right now is able to help so many patients.